Hi, I'm Sunil. Born and brought up in Kannur. I belong to a traditional business family. We are into manufacturing of handloom and exporting. This house is one of my biggest dreams, which has come true with the help of my architect, the people involved, and a lot of my dedication and time has gone into building this house. From childhood, I have a passion of building something of my own, which started with building small huts when I was very small. Then when I grew up, I mean, after my 12th, there was a small gap in my studies. That time I had built a tree house on top of a tree, which was there for about 4 years. And I was virtually living on it for about 2-3 months. Then after I got married, I had my son, and this house is mainly built to meet all the requirements of my son. While planning this house, I had few very concrete ideas in my head. One is, I want the total traditional look from outside, and inside I want all the modern amenities to be made inside. And plus I was considering to build a totally environment friendly green building concept, for which I had spent a lot of time doing a lot of research in internet and checking a lot of materials. Then with all these ideas, I approached my architect, with whom I had lot of interaction while planning this house. He is Mr. Vinod of Vinod Associates, Bangalore. He has put lot of his dedication and thoughts in this house, and finally it has come out as I wanted. I have done lot of study and research in choosing the materials for this house, and almost every material was decided before we started the construction. Regarding my doors and windows, I have done lot of research in internet, and finally I arrived at UPVC, which I felt it's a good kind of material to meet my requirement of the varying climates. At that time, one of my friends said, there is somebody who is somebody in Kannur who is making UPVC windows. That is how I reached DTEC Industries, and Mr. Deepesh gave me a quotation of Rehau, and within no time I could zero in on Rehau, because my main point of choosing Rehau was it was available locally, and I have a fabricator in Kannur who can give it in very short time. The lead time he told me was about 2 weeks, and I am happy with the end product, which is come out very nice with the fly mesh, everything integrated. It looks like a single piece of window.
Mr. Sunil is a very unique customer. It's very rare that we find customers like Mr. Sunil, who is already very thorough with all the Rehau products, and all he wanted was a fabricator who can fabricate according to his needs. And he had many challenges for us, the main challenge being this 20-foot glass, which I feel is the first of its kind for kind of installation for Rehau in India. Mr. Sunil has a very professional way of selecting the right material for his residence. All the Rehau windows and doors were initially put on test at the outhouse of his residence, which was being used by the workers during construction. And after 1.5 years of rigorous testing, the windows were, Mr. Sunil decided to use Rehau products, I mean Rehau windows and doors for his entire house, including internal bedroom doors, toilet doors, all the doors, doors and windows of this house.
The happiness and the sense of relaxation I see on the people's faces who visit this house, which cannot be expressed in words, gives me the best satisfaction for my efforts which I have put into making this house.